Hey everyone, how is it going? In today's tutorial, we're going to create the pixel stretch effect in GIMP. Let's try it. Make a new file, go to file, new, and I set to the size with the landscape orientation, then hit OK. Give some color to the background. Let's change this black color to something of this yellow. Okay. Then for the right, click to swap. Change the color to something darker. This orange, then hit OK. And with gradient, press G, or you can click this icon with this linear shape and just drag it down. Then let's bring up our images. Go to file, open, and choose this. As you can see, it's already in selection, so just bring up to this canvas, just drag it and place it on here. And press Shift S to scale. Hold Ctrl Shift while scaling to make some proportional scale around this and place it on here. Find the parts that you can get the wall selection. In this case, is the head to this. Make a little selection around this. Make sure you select the player layer and press Ctrl C to copy, then Ctrl V to paste. See this. The floating selection will pop up, so just click this create new layer. Do the same for the next part is this. Alright, just make a little selection and make sure you select the player layer and press Ctrl C to copy, then Ctrl V to paste. And just click this create new layer. And this part on the player layer, press Ctrl C to copy, then Ctrl V to paste. Move the player layer to the top, then just hide for now. And arrange the selection become one straight line. With move tool, click this icon. On this, you can zoom in by pressing Ctrl mouse wheel up. Click first, then hold Ctrl Shift to move horizontally. And this part, click first. Then hold Ctrl Shift so it keep the horizontal movement. Just around this. Then merge all the layer. So right click, choose merge down. Right click again, choose merge down. Then it will become one object. So let's rename it. Alright, then turn on this layer visibility. On the pixel stretch layer, press Shift S. And make sure you click this icon to unlink. Because we want to scale the width only, not the height. Put some number, let's say 3000, then hit scale. And with move tool again, click, then hold Ctrl Shift while moving and place it around this. Now hide some part with layer mask in the pixel stretch layer. Right click, add layer mask, choose this white full opacity, then hit add. Click this icon to make it default. Make sure the black color inactive and click this brush tool. And just brush it. And this part with rectangle tool, click this icon. Hit brush tool again. Then deselect it by going to select and choose this. Continue to brush this part. Don't forget to apply the layer mask by right click, just apply layer mask. Make this pixel stretch layer become same with the canvas size. Go to right click and just layer to image size. Right, now you see no boundaries like before. Then add some effect by going to filter, distort, and choose this lens distortion. Just play with this setting. After that, hit OK. Now we're going to add the shadow here and here and the light reflection. So create new layer, animate shadow, hit OK. Then with brush tool, click this icon. Just increase the aspect ratio so the brush will pinch like this. And increase the size. Increase the aspect ratio a little. Just click it. on these two, so I just increase the size. Right, place the shadow above the pixel stretch. Make some shadow below the back of the player. You don't want the result out from the pixel stretch. So the easy way to do that is by on the pixel stretch layer, right click, all path to selection. And while in selection like this, on the shadow layer, click this. Then just brush it. So it keeps in the pixel stretch layer. Select none by going to select and choose none. Alright, the last thing for the light, create new layer and name it light. Same method because we want on the pixel stretch only. Right click, all path to selection. On the light layer, change it to white color. Then just make some straight line like this. And this too. Change the layer mode to overlay. Then with smart tool, make a little blurry. So click this icon or the shortcut is S. Then just brush it. I hope you learned something new, how to do pixel stretch effect and game. I'm Zeki from Zeki Design. Create something good today. Thanks for watching.